Who is the strongest? In a meeting about everything God created, there was a big doubt. Who would the strongest be? Someone said, "Iron is the strongest." They asked, "Iron, are you the strongest?" The iron replied, "I am not the strongest. Even though my material produces various structures, the fire is the strongest because when I go through it, I melt." So they asked the fire, "Are you the strongest?" The fire replied, "I am not the strongest. Even though I melt iron, water is the strongest because when it comes upon me, it can put me out. So water, you are the strongest." The water replied, "I am not the strongest. The sun is, because when its rays heat me, it can make me evaporate." So they asked the sun, "Sun, are you the strongest?" The sun replied, "I am not the strongest. Even though I have the power to evaporate the water, the cloud is the strongest. When they stop in my way, they block all my life." So they asked the cloud, "Are you the strongest?" The cloud replied, "I am not the strongest. The wind is. When the wind blows, it blows me from one side to the other. So wind, are you the strongest?" The wind replied, "I am not the strongest. Even though I blow the clouds away, the mountain is the strongest. Because when I blow against it, I'm cut in half. So mountain, you are the strongest." "I am not the strongest," replied the mountain. "Even if I divide the wind, man is the strongest. Because he comes with his machinery upon me, constructs his building, and finishes me off. So man, you are the strongest." The man replied, "I am not the strongest. Even though I can construct buildings on rocks and destroying everything that the Creator created, I am still not the strongest. But death is, because when it embraces me, I cannot escape." So they went to death and said, "You are the strongest." Death replied, "Well, I thought I was for a long time. I embraced Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, and all great prophets in the past. I was so strong, I took them all away. But one day, I embraced a man who had the greatest mission. I took him to the grave, but he rose again from the dead on the third day. That was none other than our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have eternal life." Jesus Christ is the strongest.